The ability to adapt allows you to be successful. It allows you to thrive. And in some rare situations, it actually allows you to survive. Adaptation is the most powerful skill we have as humans. And yet so often people think about it as, I'm compromising, I'm conforming, I'm not doing this my own way. That's crap. The ability to change who you are, to change your thoughts, your actions, your behaviors in order to fit the environment you're in, takes guts, takes resiliency, it takes discipline. But if you can approach life by saying, I know my goals, I know where I want to go, and instead of trying to bowl through it and fight my way through it, I'm going to be nimble. I'm going to adapt. I'm going to look at what life throws at me, and I may change paths. I may take a step back. I may run three steps forward. The ability and willingness to change what you do and how you do it in order to make the most out of your environment is the fastest way to being successful. Adaptation is not about conformity. It's not about compromise. It's about navigating your world in a smart, crafty, strategic, and savvy way.